Your boobs jiggle when you crouch. Crouch again. I want to see the boob jiggle. No, you're going way too fast. Look. Boob jiggle.
What about yours?
Yeah,
yours
jiggle.
Oh my god, it does. Your man packs jiggle.
Yeah, I gave myself some man packs. I want to feel, especially I'm tall.
All right, welcome back to Conan Exiles. Today, you just got the Yogg Cleaver. Let's see it. Let's see it. Whoa, dude.
Oh, look at the dolphin from this angle. Come here.
Does it have?
Come here. Look at it. It looks like a dolphin.
It does. Look at the top.
It does look like a dolphin.
Oh, it does kind of.
Dolphin Cleaver.
The Dolphin Cleaver. How do you know if it does more damage though? Is there like a stats thing?
Nope. There's. Wait,
so
wait.
You really don't even
yes.
know.
Yes. Put it in your inventory. And then click
inventory.
It does 26 damage and 0 stamina damage.
This does 30 health damage.
Yeah, this stone sword does 30 health damage.
So this is just an easier thing to make, I guess, than that.
Yeah, but we already made these, so it doesn't fucking matter. So that's a piece of shit. So there's no point in it. Oh god, I'm starving.
Get back to the food.
I'm dying.
Bad.
We're working on beds right away, right?
So we were going to spend the whole episode getting Yogg Cleavers for the rest of us, but it seems like they're shite. So
I'm making a bed.
Let's get some bows.
Oh, yeah, I need to make a bed for
them. Bows?
Oh, yeah. Bows and bed. Yeah, I learned bows.
I can make you a
I've been grinding. I'm almost level 8. What should I go up in? Like, recipe-wise. I can learn the stone dagger. The armorer bench. Yes.
Yeah, I can also learn that.
Stone dagger.
I just
yes.
learned that, too.
I'm going to learn. I'm going to see if what the stone dagger's like.
You can dual wield dagger and a sword.
Ooh, can I get some twine, Boomer? I knew you were offering some earlier.
You want to say please? How much you need?
Please. As much as you got. I want to dual wield the...
10?
Can I dual wield this sword that I have currently?
Yo, imagine. That'd be dope.
Do you think I can? Should I craft one and see if I can?
Fuck it, why not?
I'm kind of scared. I'm gonna make a stone dagger. I'm doing stone dagger instead.
Here, take a bed.
Thanks, man. You're just on top of giving me shit today.
I am the best.
You're such a great teammate, dude.
Boomer has watched way too much of this game in his free time.
You gotta press E on it when you place it.
Shut up. This
should say spawn point updated. That's what it says on the top right.
Finally.
All right. So everybody's working on stuff.
Okay. All right.
Well, I'm making a.
All right. Yeah. I'm making a dagger and then I'm gonna work on bows.
Twine and.
I need twine. So just work on getting fibers.
Plant fibre.
Look. Poke. Poke, right. Poke. I got a second pokey.
You really?
Oh, way. Hey.
You should get everyone a pokey.
Right, do it again. Do it again. Poke it.
Poke.
Oh, I got something coming, Jared. I got something else coming.
Oh, I got look. Dude, when I hold down the click, it freaking stabs. Just
wait, I wonder.
What are you guys doing?
What is your durability of your sword? You can click it.
Almost broken.
66. No.
All right, so it has more durability, too.
Yeah, so that's a piece of shit.
This is literally... I don't know if killing with it maybe gets me special
Stone Dagger
does
15 damage, but it attacks twice as quick, so... Yo, let's go test this on the Yogg. I want to try to stab him in the fucking head.
Wait, how'd you...
See what it does.
How did you make that?
You gotta learn it.
Oh, wait. Jared, I just built something that does 144 damage.
What?
Whoa, Yogg.
Oh, how shit, I need help. Bunch. I need help. Somebody help me. Somebody help me. There's two of them.
Oh, Yogg is coming. Oh, God.
Oh, my fucking God. You just knocked me out. Boomer's like hitting me on accident a whole bunch of times.
Oh, shit.
You keep hitting me. Her head exploded.
Yogg!
Literally just hit me over and over.
Check the bodies. Check the bodies.
I got fibre.
The first swing, Ryan hit me with a fucking hammer. I fell over.
I thought I split your head open.
Next swing, Boomer whacks me with a full charged fucking sword.
Hey, I just gotta test it out. You
I love this hammer. Boomer needs his special weapon now.
Oh, look at the worm.
Where'd everybody go?
We need to build an armorer's bench.
What do we need?
240 stone, 160 wood.
That's nothing.
Get the wood. I got the wood. I got the hide already.
Jared.
Yeah, I got the hide on me as well.
Stone over here.
But I do want to do the bow. Does anybody have twine?
I'll make twine.
I'm making 12 twine.
I think instead of going shield, I'm just going to have a dagger. So that way, like, if I'm running around and somebody attacks me, I can stab them.
Start poking them.
Jared, that means you have to learn all the armor, so.
I got it, dude.
How much stone?
A bunch. 260, I think it was.
Hold on. 240. I haven't learned.
You already have that much stone?
No, I haven't learned.
Oh, 240, 160, okay. Yeah, stone respawn, thank God.
Make sure you're repairing your tools. Someone let me know that I'm an idiot.
Wait, you made new tools?
Yeah, all you have to do is press the button and you repair it.
Oh, God. Ryan, what are we going to do with you?
I don't know. I have 100 stone.
Alligator's back.
Fuck him up.
Who's helping?
I'll be there.
I'm busy.
Yogg is going to be there in a second. Ugbug.
Yogg.
What was my name going to be? Ugbug?
Fucking Ugbug. I don't even know.
Where's the alligator?
God, I remember. Fucking Squidtar or whatever his name is.
Squidtar and Patar?
I got it with a quick stab. Punchtar. I need help. Yogg. Ugbug.
Yogg. We need battle cries for when we're in trouble.
I'm in trouble.
That's a great.
My hatchet
I'm gonna
broke.
Die. I'm gonna die. Oh,
where are you guys?
I punched it to death. I got it.
Oh my God.
I'm here. Hey, I'm here.
Welcome to the fight, dude.
You need any help?
No. Everything's good. Got plenty of flesh if you guys are hungry later.
Oh, thanks, man. Is
anytime.
It lean?
Oh my.
Is it lean or is it?
I mean, it's alligator, so yes, very lean.
Oh, thank you. I mean, I'm on a very lean diet. So.
Very strict lean meat diet. Yeah. No, aren't we all though? Like really? Technically. Is this a rock right here I can hit? I fucking hope so.
Imagine you could just break the whole mountain.
No, look, I'm hitting this one. Got it.
What the fuck? Ooga booga. Every time I look at those imps, I always think them just chaining.
They're walking scrotum sacks. That's what they are. At the end of the day.
Just think of them going ooga booga, ooga booga, ooga booga. Just running around.
I like the animation for this dagger too much. I don't think it does enough damage, but.
Is it just a quick stab?
If I hold the right click,
how
it's a quick.
How much stone do you have?
I have 110.
All right, give me it. I can make the bench.
Roger.
I'm back to base.
Yeah, I have some odd 100 as well.
I'm already
back. Gimme! I'm right behind you.
I'm coming back. Get the armor's bench going. Get some good armor. Numbered. Armor and weapon upgrades today. Yeah.
Maybe.
I mean, we have time.
Yeah.
We went a lot faster than we thought we were gonna go.
All right, I'm crafting right here. I better not die. Cover me.
Do I have like motion blur on? You guys are like getting all motion blurry on me.
I don't think so.
No.
Everything's fine for me.
Could just be my monitor too.
Possibly.
Hey,
all right,
I want to make a bow, damn it.
Too fast.
Who's got twine?
I'm working on it.
I have 12 twine on me. Instinct right here. All right, I made it. Where do you want it? Outside?
Can I get some? No, on the inside.
How much twine do you need?
A whole bunch. Can you fit it inside?
How do I turn?
You shift is up and down to move it up and down, and then if you're not holding shift, just use the scroll wheel.
Oh, there we go. Okay.
Can I get that twine if you have some, Ryan?
Yeah, dude.
I can't put it in here. Go outside.
All right, just put it outside. Put it next to
the
yog.
Twine is on the ground.
Yog pit. I got it.
Can pull up with another object.
Just put it on the roof. I'll build up to the roof.
I can put it right here.
Yeah, put it on the roof if you can.
Nope.
That way we can build around it.
Yeah, when I level up, I can get stairs.
No, I can't put it on the roof. I can put it right there.
That's fine.
Right here.
I need 50 stone for arrows.
Maybe
we got extra stone.
Hey, why is it locked?
I need 5 more stone. Does anybody have 5 more
I have
stone?
5 exactly in the armorer's bench.
There you go,
dude. I have 22.
MLG.
So, who needs stuff for armor?
Hopefully it's not one arrow.
I'm putting my hide inside the thing for you guys to, you know, make into armors.
Brian, can I get you to pose real quick next to the armorer's bench for a snap?
One second.
Thank you, sir.
Let me... Scene. What am I doing? What am I doing?
You are a caveman. And you have just discovered Armor's Bench. Keith, goddammit.
Raw smash!
No, Keith ruined it by typing in the fucking chat. There we
kill
go.
Kill Keith?
Kill Keith, yes.
Ugbug, kill Armor Bench.
I can't really get a good vision. There you go. That's a good one. That's nice. Yeah, punch the Armor Bench.
Wait, hold on.
Gotcha, fam.
Beautiful. Beautiful.
Ugbug.
Back up. Now your nuts are in my face.
Don't take your pants off. Well, look what I got, dudes.
Beautiful.
Look what I got.
Where?
I got fucking bow.
Ugbug?
I fucking bow.
Ugbug?
Fucking bow.
Ugbug, say...
Does anybody have an extra twine?
Ugbug, say hi?
No.
Ugbug. Fuck Ugbug.
Ugbug, hi!
I have 15 extra twine. Why? Do you need a bow, perhaps?
I need one, actually.
Okay,
singular twine and one singular hide.
Drop, and you just take all my hide. Don't care.
I need twine myself.
What a nice guy. Huh? Look at the... Look at the friend we have over here.
How do I put arrows onto my bow?
You drag them onto the bow. Stone. Just...
Oh, shit, bitch. Come here.
No. Hey!
How much that hurt?
Like a quarter?
Really? Fuck.
Less than a quarter? A little bit less than a quarter?
Can I get your stone? I need more stone.
No. Get away. I need more stone also.
I want to make more bow arrows.
I want to build stairs.
Bow arrows.
Ugbug is builder. Ugbug
bow arrows.
Big Ugbug. Me.
I want to go test the bow on things that die.
Well, the best thing about it is Ugbug fixed bailing. Hit it with hammer. There's a hammer to fix the building.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm under attack. People are back. People are back. Didn't know. Need help base. God.
We're coming.
We're busy.
We're coming. I'm coming. I'm coming to help.
Big
Ugbug at base.
Ugbug sticking in the scrotum sacks fighting you.
I see. There's a naked man chasing you.
I'm coming.
Kill him. He's got no armor.
I'm low on stamina. Hold on.
I'm out of stamina. This thing uses a lot.
I'm here. I'm here. Which one is he? This guy.
Ah! All right, third person does not work for combat.
He dead as fuck.
Yeah. He had 18 stone. Hey, look, I can make one arrow.
No, fucking asshole. You make 10.
Oh,
make
yeah.
A stack
yeah,
of 10.
It makes 10.
Fuck yeah.
My armor break yet? Nope.
I'm working on getting us a box to put stuff in.
You killed an imp over here and you didn't gather him.
Nah. I let him survive. I'm a nice guy.
There was two tribes people over there.
He's dead though. You didn't let him survive. I'll make more arrows and then I'll come kill the tribes people. Give me a minute.
There's also tribes people on the hill with a box around them. I know what's up there.
Can I make my arrows?
Yeah, but we can't do anything about that yet until we start getting the good armor going.
No, it's just two guys. It's like the camp we just raided. It's just this one has a box. Not talking about the major camp.
Oh, I think I know what you're talking about. I think we were there last time.
Yeah, it's right up the hill. I told you not to go that way at the beginning of this episode.
Why not?
What about the two at the fire? They not respawned yet?
There's one back. That was one of the guys that we just killed.
I got big cojones. I need to give them business.
Yeah, there's not a second spawn there, though. Sometimes there's two, sometimes there's one. Okay, so where's the other ones with the bin? I want to go kill them with the bow.
I can make another 10 more arrows. Beautiful. Never mind, I can't.
How many shots to kill an imp with a bow?
What the fuck was that?
Two shots to kill an imp with a bow. That's pretty damn good. Okay. It seems like they updated the bow because I'm actually seeing like the arrows shooting. All the streamers that I watched, they couldn't see it. Maybe it's just because it's stream quality.
Probably, yeah.
Alright, where's that cliff side you were talking about, Ryan? I wanna go fuck them up.
Follow me.
Yeah, where are you?
Are you working on armors?
Oh, I'm coming. No, I'm working on
We'll get armors the next one.
Hold on.
Watch out, there's an alligator thing at the left. Whatever the fuck it's called. Turtle, giant turtle.
Okay, how do I fucking add the arrows? There we go. Oh, there we
go. Drag it on and then take your bow back out.
Ugbug hammer.
There's shelter nearby.
Wait, where'd you guys go?
Up and to the right. There's an imp behind us.
You got it?
Okay. I'm coming.
Yep. We'll gather that body.
Oh shit, there's fucking three of them.
All right.
I see a big turtle monster.
Protect our archer.
I'm the archer too. I'm here. Oh shit. How do I shoot? Oh, there we go.
Hold it down and click. Out of stamina. Out of stamina. Ugbug's got it though. I believe in him. Fucking destroyed.
There's a third. Alright, everybody, hold your stamina. Rebuild stam. Archers, on the rock.
Hey!
I'll tank. Fire! You both fucking...
You gotta aim really high, Boomer. Oh shit, this guy's got like fuck... Oh my god!
Ugbug smash. Chest.
He did his fuck. Get the chest.
40 bones, 13 stone, and 19 wood.
Nice.
What a guy.
Ugbug.
What nice people
worth.
We got
that was fucking worth. The raid, dude. Fucking raided.
First raid of the season, boys.
First raid of the season. Oh, I think we've killed those fuckers before.
What's this way?
I don't know.
It just leads to a dead end. I've been over there before.
We can join your house. Ooh, levels.
You fucking whacked his hands
Jared,
off.
I wonder if you can pull the guys off the base up there. So we can take just on one
pull
person.
Them. I can try to see if I can whack them, but they're not going to jump off the
no,
cliff.
No, there's trees and a fence in the way. Never
oh,
mind.
Shit. I can learn more stuff. Chandler? Sandstone pillar?
Chandler? You mean chandelier?
Oh, I can make a stone dagger. There it is. Beautiful.
I can learn the acolyte of Yogg.
I learned acolyte. Stairs!
Should I learn light chest piece and light turban and light wrap?
Yeah. We need someone to build armor. I think that requires us to hunt. We hunt us.
To make the light chest piece, I need to be at the armor's bench to see what we need. So I'll go run back.
Yo, can we
check.
Take on this giant turtle thing? I want to see if we can kill it.
Giant turtle thing? We've killed those 100 times.
Yeah, sure.
They're not that hard.
There's one over here. We should get it for the hide.
You can solo it.
Because we're probably going to need it.
You can solo it.
I don't trust myself. I missed every hit with my hammer for half that battle. It's a weird.
I got this, dude. You ready? See, look at this giant turtle thing. I got it alone. Just watch.
All right, I'm gonna watch. I might be on you. I'm gonna pick some branches while you're doing that.
Ow. I didn't need help. Fucking bitch.
Oh my God,
get that
high.
I had it myself.
Just whacks it with his hammer and he says, "See you later."
I had it all by myself.
All by myself.
I mean, at some point we can get tomahawks. As Keith puts it,
tomahawks.
Yes, he says tomahawks.
Tomahawks. Yeah, why?
What does he do?
Is he an idiot? I don't know. I guess you could farm later.
Ah, turd fucking alligator with no stamina.
Turd fucking alligator, dude. It's a turd fucking alligator, Rod.
I can't shoot with stamina.
Oh shit!
Ow, you fuck!
Yeah.
What the hell, you fucking douchebag hitting
cut
me with
it,
your fucking
with your
hatchet, hammer.
Get that hide. I'm thirsty.
All right, let's go see what kind of shit we need to make armor.
Armor? Fuck armor. We don't need armor.
Yeah, we do.
Who needs it? Oh, God.
Armor muy importante.
Shh. Muy bullshit.
All right, I can make better shields with 16 wood. And it's just 25 hide, so put your hide in here.
Okay, I'm coming in the armored thing.
25 hide and 10 twine.
God, Jared, don't look up.
Jared, I'm a statue.
Hello.
So my bug.
Put all your leather in there. All your hide.
Wood. Yeah, there's wood in there too. I can make more twine, so hold on.
I'm putting 22 twine in there. I have 14 more hide. I put my hide in there earlier.
Yeah, I think I took it. Rip.
Rip.
I need more stone.
I need more twine in there. I made 2 chest pieces and 3 and 3 shields. You're welcome.
Does anybody have any human flesh?
I have 3 fingers.
Yeah, put it in there.
Actual fingers?
All right, move. 3 fingers. I threw the bones in there too.
That's good. Oh, I don't.
Putrid meat go in the fire?
I need putrid flesh.
Oh, yeah.
No. Put that in the pit.
Pit.
Putrid meat is in there.
Yeah, flesh.
I put 20 putrid meat in there. Not flesh, putrid meat.
I need putrid flesh.
We don't have putrid meat. Flesh.
Feels bad, man.
Don't feel bad, man. Feels
bad. Hurry up and come eat this meat. Just fill up fully because 4 of this meat is going bad.
I got meat. I got bones. Where did the
I'm
bones
already full.
Same.
I guess I'm
swimming.
What do bones do? You put bones in the yog thing.
Yogg thing. Yogg. Ooh, holy shit. One
I crafted 3 shields. What happened to all of them?
I didn't take any of them. There's one on the right. Wait, no. Oh, there's one right there. I see it.
It's probably just finishing.
I took it.
You butt. Fine. Let me see it. See what it looks like.
A mighty ug bug walks from the water.
Wait. Ug bug.
There you go. See?
Okay.
Ooh.
Test. Test.
Test the shield. Nice.
Nothing.
Did it do damage to the nothing. Shield?
Oh, shield? No, nothing.
Nice.
Beautiful. Get away.
I like that we can have gladiator matches between us.
The dolphin
look, I got
Cleaver.
One now too.
Ooh, ooh.
Wait,
a charge thing.
Mm-hmm. Nice. That did damage. Don't do that again. Ow! Fuck over here, you fucking asshole.
No.
Piece of shit.
No,
piece
get away.
Butthole.
Hey, what are you getting
all
up
right,
on
don't
me?
Waste the beds. Don't waste the beds. Relax.
Hey, what the fuck?
How you like my new armor, bitches?
What?
It shows my titties.
Ooh,
Jiggle. You're not even wearing pants!
Come on, jiggle, come on, waiting.
Why do I need to wear pants?
Jiggle. There's jiggle.
Waiting.
Can you make any more of that?
Preparing my pants. Yeah, there's another two being, one being crafted, so whoever gets it first, really. AKA Boomer, because he's sitting in it.
I'm still in it, though, bitch.
I'm Don't kill him, he's only got a bed.
No,
he's so close
it.
To
Get out of my bed!
Find him out, take it.
He already took
it.
My armor.
Locking myself inside before dad beats me too.
I have it. Oh my god, look at my nipple. My right nipple is sticking out.
Your right nipple. Hey, chill. You're breaking all his armor too. His armor's probably fucked.
Oh! Jared, just stand there for a second. I'm trying something what? Different.
How?
You just beat your face in
you
with
just fucking shoved me. That was rude. Alright, we'll end here. We're just fucking around with some of the warfare. We'll probably build up some of the house in between episodes and then do some more cool things. We might try raiding that base up there, too. That'd be kind of fun.
Yep.
See you guys in the next one, wieners.
Bye,
adios.
Everybody.